A big shakeup today for the Fresh and Easy grocery store chain. The chain has new owners, but that's not necessarily good news for workers and shoppers at Five Valley locations.
KCRA 3's Tom DeHane joining us live right now at the location on Watt Avenue to explain what could happen. Tom.
Well, the good news is that the Fresh and Easy chain will survive. It's been sold to billionaire Ron Burkle, the same man involved in helping to save the Sacramento Kings. However, he didn't want all the stores. So the five stores in Sacramento and one in Modesto eventually will be shutting down. Reaction from disappointed customers in South Sacramento.
Quite frankly, I'm kind of devastated because I'm always here, probably almost every day. Yeah, buying tomatoes, milk.
I feel kind of bad about it because it was a new store just opening in this area, and I think it's a healthy food. It has healthy food in there.
Store employees learned just today that Sacramento's five stores will be closing in 3 months. This reaction in Elk Grove.
Each time I come in, they have so many coupons. I save at least $15 on every purchase. Yeah, so well, that's going to be hard.
Let's open this store!
It arrived last March, the invention of Tesco, a British food giant. The concept was that most people don't cook anymore, so they want fresh food ready for meals.
We lead with produce. Produce is our mainstay, sticking with the farmer's market theme.
The stores here were often close to a Raley's or Bel Air, hoping to capture customers. Raley's today would not comment. The concept seemed to be catching on, but the chain, which grew very rapidly, was losing money. Billionaire Ron Burkle's company is buying 150 of the 200 stores in California, Nevada, and Arizona, but not those in Sacramento and Modesto. And the company did not explain why.
That's going to be a big loss for this community around here.
Yeah. What, now, why do you say that?
Prices. Mm-hmm. Prices, I think the prices are pretty reasonable.
I was impressed with it. I'm sorry that they're closing. I mean, this is my first day here, so.
By the way, the company says the Sacramento and Modesto stores will not be closing for another 3 months, and they say that starting tomorrow, they're going to drop many of their prices by 25%, so it is not too late to get a bargain. In Sacramento, Tom DeHane, KCRA 3 News.
Yeah, fairly deep discounts for some people coming. Okay, thanks for that, Tom.